Hello, and welcome to the Precision Medicine in Chronic Inflammation Cluster of Excellence, or PMI for short. My name is Stefan Schreiber. I am a professor at the University of Kiel and spokesperson for the PMI Cluster of Excellence, and I am speaking to you today as an avatar. Let's get started. Chronic inflammatory diseases are an epidemic in the modern age and are affecting more and more people in industrialized nations. They include lung diseases such as COPD and asthma, skin diseases such as psoriasis and eczema, intestinal diseases such as Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis, as well as diseases such as type 2 diabetes and rheumatism. For patients, the diseases constitute a significant, often lifelong burden, which entails considerable suffering and lower quality of life. However, they also represent a challenge for the healthcare system and society as a whole. For example, caring for people with chronic inflammatory diseases now accounts for a large part of the cost of medication in industrialized countries. Many patients develop these diseases in the first half of their lives and are then accompanied by them for many decades as a chronic condition. Therefore, those affected also require treatment for the rest of their lives. They are denied a healthy aging process, since anti-inflammatory therapy only partially helps. The majority of those affected cannot effectively control the disease. The Precision Medicine in Chronic Inflammation, Cluster of Excellence, or PMI for short, is researching how these diseases can be detected earlier and treated more precisely on an individual basis. This allows the course of the disease to be sustainably improved for the individual. Our vision is complete control of the disease for the individual patient at every stage and as early as possible. We want to achieve all this with the help of precision medicine. As a first step, we specifically want to significantly increase the efficacy of existing drugs. In the case of chronic inflammatory bowel diseases, for example, a large number of therapeutic methods are now available. However, they are only clinically successful in half of patients. When looking at the permanent disease control, the numbers are even lower. Given the large number of available drugs, a big step forward may be required in order to identify the appropriate drug for each patient. Until now, physicians often needed to try therapies for years or decades. This is time-consuming as well as very unsatisfactory and stressful for patients. At some point, the disease will also have destroyed the affected organ or caused systemic consequential damage to such an extent that the appropriate medication can no longer effectively help. We want to use precision medicine to change this and identify the most promising therapy at an early stage. We will do this via the targeted analysis of clinical and molecular data of the individual patients receiving therapy. In addition, we want to use precision medicine to predict how a disease will progress on a case-by-case basis, under therapy, and who should change therapy at an early stage. A major future goal is to detect chronic inflammatory diseases even before the onset of clinical symptoms. In particular, the aim is to intercept the disease even before a disease process in the initial stages has led to the visible destruction of tissue structures. In order to achieve the stated goals, our long-term vision is to maintain health at this stage and thus prevent the clinical onset of a disease. To this end, PMI has established broad activities in epidemiological research and biobanking, as well as a variety of technical platforms. To accomplish this, our PMI Cluster of Excellence has adopted a translational focus. This means that we review findings from model systems and animal testing as quickly as possible in clinical studies with patients. This focus on transferable findings helps to transfer and apply them to medicine at an early stage. Of course, the results and biological samples from clinical trials reattain their way back to the laboratory and are integrated into the model system in order to continuously improve it. Around 400 researchers from different medical disciplines and fundamental sciences work together in the cluster on an interdisciplinary basis. They belong to one of 8 academic institutions at 4 different locations in Schleswig-Holstein. The researchers work together in research groups and networks within the cluster that we have created. In addition to cluster funding, they raise several times as much in additional research funding. we achieved success in the highly competitive DFG Clusters of Excellence contest for the first time since 2007, formerly called Inflammation at Interfaces. Since 2019, PMI has been in the third round, one of 57 research clusters, receiving €52 million in funding in Germany from the German Research Foundation. The successes of our cluster can be measured objectively. Its members have now published more than 6,000 scientific publications, many in prestigious journals. In addition to cluster funding, they have raised numerous other funds, currently more than €190 million. We are proud that we have already succeeded in significantly influencing therapies for a whole series of inflammatory reactions. For example, in the area of blistering skin diseases, we were able to identify the body's own antigens, which the immune system reacts against. Translational application of these findings allows us to interrupt this autoimmune process in an animal model, and hopefully soon in humans too. In the field of chronic inflammatory bowel diseases, our cluster has succeeded in developing the new active ingredient of olamkicept and setting it far along the path to application. Olamkicept blocks a signal pathway that is central to chronic inflammation. After early clinical proof of efficacy, olamkicept is now being subject to a phase 3 study and will hopefully be approved for patients soon. The list of further findings is long. It includes, for example, a partial analysis of human metabolism. It shows that the aging process is accelerated by inflammatory mechanisms. At the same time, metabolic diseases also represent new potential starting points for anti-inflammatory therapies. Last but not least, the PMI Cluster of Excellence has also gained international visibility due to its microbiome research. We believe the microbiome is the connecting factor for a holistic understanding of inflammatory medicine. It connects the intestines to the lungs, skin, and joints. Inflammatory diseases are a systemic problem that cannot be resolved by looking at isolated organs. In addition to specific application examples, the cluster has also established important sustainable structures at universities and the University Hospital in Schleswig-Holstein, which have fundamentally advanced inflammation research and life sciences as a whole. The structures include new technological platforms for sequencing, metabolomics, and microbiome research. These also include the Clinical Centers of Excellence for Inflammation Medicine, or Comprehensive Centers for Inflammation Medicine, CCIMs for short. These are comprehensive inflammation outpatient clinics at University Hospital Schleswig-Holstein, UKSH for short, in Kiel and Lübeck, where treatment and research are carried out together. Here, patients with inflammatory diseases receive interdisciplinary and systemic medical treatment, giving them the best and most modern therapy. Patients with complicated inflammatory diseases receive long-term support. Furthermore, the knowledge gained during the therapy is not lost. Rather, it continues to benefit research. And finally, there is PHSH, Precision Health in Schleswig-Holstein. This is an intergenerational initiative which serves to professionalize and accelerate clinical translational research at UKSH. As a part of this, the state of Schleswig-Holstein selects excellent young professors every 3 years and appoints them as chairs of excellence. They receive additional research funding and, as a tenured professor, can continue to advance research into and treatment of inflammatory diseases in the long term. We have already achieved a lot in the PMI cluster. Nevertheless, we still have much to do. In a further funding period, we will develop precision medicine to therapeutic maturity and lay the foundations for preventive interventions. This video and my virtual avatar, which allows me to speak to you in many more languages, was produced together with Medudy. On precisionmedicine.de, you will find the details and can read up on our research achievements and the cluster. Thank you for your attention, and I hope I have been able to pique your interest in this exciting area.